Move along, stranger. We don't want any trouble. I don't know you. Whatever you're looking for, it ain't here. Answers, huh? You must be one of those philosophicals. Already got ourselves one of those. Yeah, that's us. And you can tell Thompson we're... If you're gonna start wandering around my camp, know that I got my sights on you. Over in the hothouse, tending crop. Enough with the questions. No offense, but I've got a lot on my mind. You don't know what enough with the question? No, I'm sorry. That was unworthy of me. Lady named Zoe went missing some nights ago. Just up and vanished without a trace. Now, it's not like I can't imagine where she's gone. Could... I'll tell you what I can. Well, enough to know we never got on. Zoe and Stefan were close. She was lazy and thoughtless. But she still vexed me. If little ways ago, she was always obsessing over her serial dramas. Wanted to see what the fuss was about. Could... What is it?
Keep your wits about you, friend.
If you're hungry, Stefan's got supplies.
If you're hungry, there's meat turning on the spit outside. If you're bearing illness, find a place to lay your head down and I'll fetch you a poultice. Whatever your troubles with Edgewater, leave them at the gates and be welcome. I have been called that, among other things. Green Thumb, Grandmother, the strange old lady who keeps flowers. But yes, Adelaide will do just fine.
Excuse me, Miss McDevitt? Sorry, it's just... You got such pretty trees in here.
Why, thank you. You're Robert's girl, aren't you? I remember when you were but a sprout. Thomas speaks of you often. Are you staying long? You should try some of my tobaccorn tea. I brew it in an old spittoon, but it's been cleaned. A home for anyone who's ever turned their backs on Edgewater. A home for those of us with nowhere left to go and nothing to lose. So, like the spores of the puffball, it is an unpleasant story, dear. But the short of it is that sometimes one wakes up, the home in which we spent our... No, dear. The garden. The soil around the Vale went sour years ago. The secret recipe is a little bit of elbow grease, a dash of love... Reed Thompson. Let's hear it. What's Reed's idea of peace, then? I can't say I blame you. Reed is positively soporific. Like everything else that comes out of Edgewater, that peace offering is canned. He would do such a thing. The question is, why would you agree to his plans? Cannery's got a regulator. You want ship parts, you ought to rip them out of the cannery's guts and leave us be. If you're going down to the plant, You should divert power away from Edgewater and toward our end of the grid. Think about it. You'd be liberating an entire town from a lifetime of service to that odious cannery. Seems the sort of thing a hero would do. You've seen that miserable excuse for a town with your own lamps. Hollowed out workers laboring their lives away at the cannery, living off whatever scrap Spacer's choice throws them. You know that's true, don't you, Ms. Holcomb? Your father died of overwork. His heart gave out.
He was tired all the time, sure, but he was old, ma'am, and he raised me all by his lonesome.
Look what they did to this child. Lost her family to the company, and still she defends them. Life in Edgewater grinds to a halt. The cannery shuts down, workers desert in droves, and our own little camp grows and thrives. You bring power to Reed's town and you'll be killing us. Reed knows it. He's counting on. I trust you.
I don't know anybody.
We can handle this.
Thank you. Easy.
Close.
Wow, you cry.
What? You, on the other hand, you were a sight to behold. If I had half your skills, I'd be the greatest outlaw. Why, Adelaide? I'm great at I don't know. Oh, you mean I'd instead, I've got all the time in Halcyon. I'm great at clerics. Ever consider the Marauder life? It's pretty sweet.
Thank you. Any progress on that matter? Please get it. A religious... Because I'm... They who are not sa... The OS... You don't talk... Fun. It can... We will have... The... Some even believe this... Well, for... Seriously, though. I've never... Also...
It's just... There's more to it all than numbers.
Oh, nothing could... I'm simply bemoaning the... Yes. I must double my efforts to elevate my flock. Yes.
Where are we headed?
You think corporate's ever gonna visit?
It's not the best choice, it's Spacer's choice. Music to my ears. Space, music to my ears. Music to my ears.
Rations yet?
Yep. Two whole cans of salt.
Thank you.
This'll be quick.
Thank you. Productivity will be deducted from your pay.
I put my whole life in that cannery.
You must be very proud.
Are we getting paid or not?
Any loss of productivity will be deducted from your pay.
Clever.
supposed to do now?
Exercise patience. Contemplate.
You want to know what gets my bile churning? Edgewater has suffered a cavalcade of disasters. Plague, marauders, I never knew how right I was. Just answer one question for me. That power regulator is coming. Whatever you were hoping to find down here, I advise you to turn around and leave. I have got guards posted with orders to fight. Edgewater's dead. Our cannery's dead. Spacer's Choice will shut us down before long. Some of us will die of illness by then. And as for me, I will tender my resignation. Whereupon I shall be processed. Apologies won't give us our lives back.
You just killed him. A favor? You just made me an accomplice to murdering my boss. I can't. I need to leave. I need to get away from here. I need to get away from you. You killed Mr. Thompson for talking down his nose at me? You got a real twisted sense of Let's just move on. I can forgive myself if I let you loose upon the Vale unsupervised.
We can handle this.
Ever and no serial dramas. I'll take my stuff.
What is it?
We didn't know. You let me know if I... Pleasant hum of electricity. It whispers across. I would have paid my last 5 bits to see the... My son worked in that cannery. When the plague started coming, So I buried my boy in the cemetery, gathered my belongings. Time's come to look toward the future. We'll grow. I am curious. Why did you help us? You don't know who we are. You don't owe us a thing. The plant's crawling with... Well, I have got nothing against a little... You're welcome among us if you're ever so...
Here they come!